Hundreds of people have been enjoying the return of the St Crispin Street Fair to Northampton's town centre. More than 50 fairground rides and attractions are currently in Abington Street, the Market Square and Gold Street. It's the first time in 8 years that the fair has taken place in the town centre. The fair runs until Tuesday.